Alhaji Dr. Mahmood Bawumia, Abra, or Kansa Asam, say, Oma Kriti, about 2.1 million jobs, and then other things I was saying, Kansa Tosu.
Our government, over the last 7 years, has created 2.1 million jobs. This is the highest number of jobs created by any government since the Fourth Republic, and probably since independence over this period. No government in the Fourth Republic has created this number of jobs in this period. Notwithstanding, and all of this is under very trying circumstances since 2020. And you can imagine if the global economic environment were benign, not facing all of these shocks, you can tell, you can see that we would have even done more than the 2.1 million jobs. But about our government over the last 7 years has created 2.1 million jobs. This is the highest number of jobs created by any government since the Fourth Republic, and probably since independence over this period. No government in the Fourth Republic has created this number of jobs in this period. Notwithstanding, and all of this is under very trying circumstances since 2020. And you can imagine if the global economic environment were benign, not facing all of these shocks, you can tell, you can see that we would have even done more than the 2.1 million.
NT Alhaji Dr. Mahmood Bawumia ano nsemno no. NPP Abanye Kriti, 2.1 million jobs. And according to Alhaji Dr. Mahmood Bawumia, Abanye Bia ni Ghana under this Fourth Republic started in 1992, Atime Kriti, that number of jobs no. Ewa mayenom. Inti ene, ye ba bi divided 2.1 million jobs. Ama 275 constituency wa Ghana no. Na ye bisa wa se constituency wa timu no. Jobs sen, ene mwanya waho. If we are going by Alhaji Dr. Mahmood Bawumia, ensema, sen ya weti eno, ifi onwankasa, enum, aba. Inti ya wisa wa mwama yantua sen, inti eno fufrubim.
And I'm also happy to note, Your Majesty, that Ghana early next year will be introducing a credit scoring system for individuals. That credit scoring system, every individual will have a credit score. Right now, our credit scoring system does not exist. So everybody is seen as risky, and the interest rates are high. But we are going to move into individualized credit scoring. So if you don't pay your loan, you have low credit scores, isn't it? And if you go for a loan, you'll have a problem. But if you are diligent in repaying your loans, then your credit score will be high, and you are likely to get lower interest rates. You will have more discipline as a result. The Ghana card will also become this anchor for a credit system in Ghana. I visited a couple of car manufacturers in Accra, notably in Solar Taxi, and they manufacture cars, and they give the cars on credit to people. And the credit, only information they need from those people is their Ghana card. You give them the Ghana card, they will give you a car, you work and pay over time.
Enti ene yababe pese sanse muizo enokre anasenye nokra. Ba umiase Ghana card ni kitawa. Unantiko Ghana company be a manufacturer and I say sambo ka wa Ghana e jo Ghana kada ni amao ka e pacho oti Ghana e be say that same way nyina e no kra e say wa e ke nyanya me na make o e Alhaji Dr. Mahmood Bawumia ono anka sala no mu nsem say e audio wa obeka say doctor ba we e video anka sa e pacho ye nko bisa hopes in say oy na oy npp ni na npp for apam no na sansemu ya Alhaji Dr. Mahmood Bawumia ka no e nokre ana se enye nokre
hye akufu adom ye tiase se die ntia wa repeat Bawumia that was 2016 from 2008 wa repeat no ani se wo wonim die wa kodom ni mu ba eti ye ba odu e de ba behwe ama ye sidia atitia pansam no agina ye. The videos are there.
video so na me kra me wo bi
enye audio nguampo enye video
video me kra me wo sa video no
cheye audio dia wo beka se oh obi na wanye ne voice se agufu adu no okasa wenye video eti oba wonu ene ba hwe sika sem anafo ya na ye hu problem papa no ade no ohu so chinchina omo pese omo kire se oye bibi ministry bia adeje okay adeje na ba obi a wonti menje 1D1F no mfa because minister of trade and industry ade ye adeje na ne de wonti menka se 1D1F de ye ni baby na minister of communication eslo usu anu one MTN ye adwuma wone eyi mu beye adwuma ache se eba the IT system a wote ase eh wo mwaje wo mwadwuma to hwawie no eh de dokra no ohwe digitalization the mainstream started by John Mahama I don't have ma John Mahama and Omane Boama as a minister ano mo see Accra Digital Center wo mu lay the fiber optics at the back Ghana ano mo get sabi ma nyina yes only say Accra Digital Center no mo see no o man timan resource ni ye ye buy ye MPP buy no number resource ye so ho nyate no ano mo ye sabi ma nyina eti it cannot be baubies baby it cannot ebra ye ayi o mane bo amamo ye no ya nti se pa kwasi amisa ta ko ka se digitalization ye ne brainchild
ya nti bibia sa
ya nti bibia sa mahama president mahama no ye president gra no wa mfa ne sa ebre bia se o mane bo ama because he was the minister or no ene ye 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 ba ye no wa nti se ndc for eye mobile money interoperability.
Yeah.
But we mi akoko tena asempa FM. Eka yese. NDC for na komu use 1.2 billion to do mobile money interoperability. Aramewa. Eti eba na oba be review. You know, anesi kano so teba from. Eya wodiya. Wuna ye. Wuna ye.
Tena yese wo hodada.
Ati no hodada ni yetu aso. That is what we call governance. And your process, and your event.
All right, I was going to say, in some hopes, you can. NDC for ya, boho, de ura, ba, 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 ba. And then, what was the hopes in Kasayaka? Digitalization, it has nothing to do with Alhaji Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia. Sana, mobile interoperability, it has nothing to do with Alhaji Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia. But papa yi pese wo de trone nada eji almost project bia wo gana bia efa se ono na aye including se wo create adwuma 2.1 million jobs a Ghana since the fourth republic been see that repacho unemployment rate wo Ghana ene ye ba be discuss se eye sen wo de ye nko 1992 ye ba pick unemployment rate from John Dramani Mahama era se oje kwenyane de ama NPP na unemployment rate eye sen and then unemployment rate ASN. Now say Alhaji Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia be jina Ghana for any country that will create more jobs under the fourth republic. Do you actually trust him? These are some of the things that we'll be discussing. But some of you, we are not making anything up. These are things that you are seeing the video and then you are hearing it straight away. Hopes in say, Nana Doma Ghana 40 as say, or the Alhaji Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia eba purely based on the economy, or me manage the economic affairs of the country. And yes, Uncle Yadifubia, you might be thinking the hopes in Edada Ghana for. Now, Mama Yanko, Nyanko Bisa Alhaji, Nanado say, Dien Tina Alhaji Bawumia, Apekino. Mama Yanko.
$1 CD. In the time of Mills and Mahama, $2 CDs, $1. If I was done, I would say to the people of Ghana, I'm sorry. We are sorry for the poor work we have done. We're going to go and think about ourselves. But that is not the people we are dealing with. the fruits of office, the money. The money under the table has become sweet for them, so they're determined to stay. Are we going to allow that to happen? Are we going to allow that to happen? In Kufuor's time, one of the people who advised and helped him develop a strong CD was my running mate, Muhammadu Bawumia. Then he was deputy governor of the Bank of Ghana. It's one of the reasons I brought him to come and join me, that we will welcome the CD and create again a strong CD that will be able to allow us to develop our economy and allow our traders and our friends to be able to develop. One of the reasons I brought him to come and join me, that we will welcome the CD and create again a strong CD that will be able to allow us to develop our economy and allow our traders and our friends to be able to develop.
Exactly. Nanado say one of the reasons Odeba Omiya ba and say Ombe Boa na on chichi the Ghana economy ma ye sidi no enyina ne nanso. Nanado ankasa no munsem no way on campaign platform Timi Sheda and a ball video no and sema nanado kan yes I will be back say be o ma doctor because you could see say the man was flowing to the point obeka Alhaji Dr. Mahmood Baumia asem. This is the kind of person a oka se Ghana o ma create more jobs e chain aban bia aba Ghana
ba we are so busy toilet ama Ghana for
ya ndidi a ya be da ni ani ya ko ja da ya ma no na ye report o ma ni nu ni fula no na etu ni ya mo no nti no hwe ti e fia kiri kon a ya de ya mu ntu.
No,
Some months ago, I heard that Bishop Doug Hayward Mills talk about building. He made similar comments here. Yes, these two roads to Accra, Kumasi, we haven't been able to build. And he made a very, very insightful comment about why is it that we are not building our roads with concrete and rather doing all this asphalt bitumen stuff, which the roads get washed away after two seasons. You look at Temamoto Way, which was built with concrete, and it is lasting almost 50 years. And so that sort of got me thinking, and we started that discussion. It's a simple idea, but it's full of wisdom. I checked, and I realized that even in India, since 2014 in India, they have a policy to only build concrete roads because it works out much cheaper. So I said, well, let me bring this to my bosses. And we have been discussing this as recently as last week in Parliament. And Bishop Doug, I'll let you into it. Cabinet did decide last week that we should move towards concrete roads as a country.
The Cabinet did decide. There's a cabinet as it's poor. Say, every last week, which is 4 years ago, as I'm working on, Ghana acquired a whole in a barbe year concrete roads. A patch of baby out here, one concrete road we all. But along the point, you know, maybe phone lines not to number na a 050-811-7781. So what who concrete rules to be over be out here? You just straightforward, you just say it. Simple as that. We in shada and ka asem who be a in TV patcho number na be human. Alhaji Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia, Eshe Sabuwe, and also Kansem we Abra, no jina dark word, he for milk or milk or something like that. A sorry daimu. He would milk a sorry daimu. And what can't ask him with one kind of a real or catch it in Yankopon and a Ghana for say cabinet a decided say if it is Adana or Casano, which is 4 years ago, a corner a quite be or Ghana be an a very concrete rules. But this is the man we are talking about here. Ah, or catch the Ghana for say not buying a credit 2.1 million jobs now in the history of. The Fourth Republic will be a Indian critic, said you want to be that. Said you want to be my Ghana. Da. Be a my Ghana. Da. And Yemen American, a Alhaji Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia, an acre. It is here, because you divide this out 2.1 million jobs on a 275 constituencies in Ghana. Constituency be a over 7,600 jobs. Epacho, we are MP, we are assemblyman, we are kind of say MC and I say DC. Now constituency are otino. Now the Bayer president over the last 7 years, Semotimania over 7,600 jobs. I'm the youth in our area now, or I don't know, Mama Yasonte. Because you divided 2.1 million jobs across.